Our judges have completed their placings in the milk and yearling class. Placing third, entry 3550, Lindell Sid Ellen, exhibited by Hovden, Volker, and Saquint of Decorah, Iowa. In second, entry 3556, Arethusa Sid Tess, exhibited by Golden Oaks Farms, Wakanda, Illinois. In the winning entry, bred and owned and best udder, 3552, Duckett Gold Chip Tokyo, exhibited by Mike and Julie Duckett, Rudolph, Wisconsin. Congratulations. Judge your comments.
Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It truly is an honor and privilege for me and Eddie to be here again today to judge the cow portion of the Holsteins here at World Dairy Expo, and just a tremendous class of milk and yearlings to start off our morning here. And I think we have a heifer that rises to the top of the class quite handily for us today. She's a heifer. She's extremely balanced from end to end. She has that hard top, that big sweep back through her flank. She's deep through her fore rib today. And it is that advantage of depth of both fore and rear rib that takes over a really long-framed high-style cow coming out here in second that I did make best udder today. The cow in second, a cow you admire for that length. She's got that tremendous width to her rear udder today, a cow that's extremely hard through her loin, and it is that hardness of loin today, the strength of pasture, and that takes her over another really good uddered cow coming out here in third. The cow in third over the cow in fourth. When you get them in line, she just has more height and width. I prefer the turn and shape to her rear udder to go over our fourth place cow. The cow in fourth, a high style, wide chested kind of cow today, and that is that overall width of strength with the muzzle, with the chest, with back through her pins to take her over a really high style dairy cow coming out here in fifth. The cow in fifth over the cow in sixth. I just prefer when you get them in line, I prefer quality to her mammary system, particularly on the right side of her fore udder today, to go over another very similar made cow coming out in sixth.